you guys are now one game back of the Clippers?
It's really important, especially somebody that's one game ahead of us or in the standings, so that's definitely important.
What about having LeBron back? What did that mean to you?
It meant a lot. Great communicator, great facilitator, one of the greatest players in the world. So, of course, he's going to make a great impact, and he definitely made one tonight.
He hasn't played in 37 days, but he played 40 minutes. Did he look pretty good?
Oh, yeah, definitely. He looked in shape and everything. Didn't look like he lost any strength or anything, so, yeah.
JaVale, in that fourth quarter, outscored by 12, what do you think changed between what was going on the first three quarters and that fourth quarter?
They scored more points. We played worse defense.
That easy?
Yeah, it's real simple.
Play
better defense, they wouldn't have scored that much.
Now you're going to Golden State in a couple days. You going to get your ring?
Yeah, definitely.
You excited?
Yeah.
What does that mean to you?
It means a lot. I worked hard last season, season before also, but worked hard last season to be a part of that team and help win the championship. So being able to go get my prize for all that hard work is dope.
What does this team have to do to make sure it gets into the playoffs?
Win games, if anything. definitely lock down on defense and be top five in defense for the rest of the season, and we should be fine.
How are you guys making this three-center rotation work so easily?
We're figuring it out. We got a lot of people. We got a lot of centers that can do a lot of things and that can fill in for each other. So we're just figuring it out.